The minute you hear the WNBA, you think of Lisa Leslie. The minute you hear Lisa Leslie's name, you think of the WNBA.
As a force in the middle for her hometown Los Angeles Sparks, Lisa Leslie became a cornerstone of the WNBA, who played a major role in putting the league on the map.
What's she gonna do? She dunked it! For the first time in WNBA history, someone has dunked!
It all starts with Lisa Leslie, emotionally, mentally, what she does out on the floor.
That's the day. That's the day.
Leslie won two Finals MVP awards during her back-to-back championship seasons in 2001 and 2002. She was also named league MVP three times, and in 2015, she was inducted into the Naismith Memorial Basketball Hall of Fame.
I'm not sure anybody has a better resume than Lisa Leslie. She's like our Bill Russell.